Welcome, welcome. Welcome to the wedding of Miles and Tony. As you can see, guests are just starting to show up and sit down. And we're getting excited for a very beautiful night. Make sure to share some love for the couple. I don't know if you can see, but their custom monogram is a special detail that you're going to see throughout this whole entire wedding. Let me know if you guys have any questions or anything that I can answer for you. We're waiting here moments before the wedding starts. Yes, there is a floral installation that is actively spinning. It is so gorgeous. I'll give you guys more of a view of the room. Yes, all the guests were asked to wear all white to the wedding. I am not the wedding planner. My name is Allure, and I'm a wedding content creator. So I'm here to capture behind the scenes photos and videos and create content and post it in real time. We are so happy for everyone who is joining us right now. We are moments away from Miles and Tony's wedding. I do believe that their couches are going to be for the bridal party and for their guest of honor. The ceremony itself will be unplugged, but obviously we're going to be bringing y'all along. These are Miles's parents who are walking in.
I sometimes have a tendency to wait on you. about to listen to you, to follow your lead, and to always take care of you. I promise to live in the moment with you, because all of this hype will not feel the same next year.
Tony, you taught me love, patience, compassion, and brought true happiness into my life. For all the good days, months, years, birthdays, memories, moments, traveling, snowboarding, and teaching each other new things. I promise to never change and always send you pizza money. I want to always make each step count with you. Proverbs says, he who finds a wife finds a good thing, and I found a great thing in you. Tony, and I thank the Lord every day for his favor. Our pandemic thing turned into a fabric thing. To quote Lil Wayne, cruising on the road of life, I just need a passenger. But not only did I find a passenger, I found a driver, a friend, and a wife. I promise to be honest, faithful, and a loving husband for the rest of my days. Pledge to honor you, love you, and cherish my wife today, every day, from the top of my locks to the bottom of my mouth, to 80 socks. Today I say I do, but to me that means I will take your hand and stand by your side in the good and the bad, in sickness and health, and death do us part, so help me God.
Similarize what you have built today, the foundation. this ring,
with this ring,
I give you my heart.
I give you my heart.
From this day forward,
from this day forward,
you shall never walk alone.
Never walk alone.
My heart will be your shelter.
My heart will be your shelter.
And my arms will be your house.
My arms will be your house.
So as you place the ring on this finger, repeat after me. With this ring, I give you my heart. From this day forward, you shall never walk alone. My heart will be your shelter, and my arms will be your home. And by the power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife.
All right. Well, thank you guys so much for joining us here for Miles and Tony's wedding. If you guys want to see some updates throughout the day, make sure to go ahead and follow them on Instagram. We're going to be posting some live updates. If you guys want to see live updates of the wedding, make sure to go ahead and follow Newly Norton 23 over on Instagram. We're going to be posting live updates from there. But thank you all so much for joining us here for Miles and Tony's wedding.